It is no secret that Hong Kong has been facing serious shortage of doctors, especially specialty doctors, and such shortage has resulted in tremendous workload for our existing doctors, especially those in public hospitals, and in long waiting time for patients. Despite an increase in medical student intake into the two local medical schools, we have to accept that this alone will not be able to solve the problem, which is imminent. That is why I announced earlier this year that we will put in place an alternative pathway for the admission of non-locally trained doctors who are Hong Kong permanent residents to serve in public institutions. The bill to amend the medical registration ordinance for this purpose will be ready later this month, and I appeal to our medical fraternity for their support. 1 painful experience we have had in the fight against COVID-19 is how destructive misinformation could be. Despite that public safety is at stake, a small group of people have repeatedly sought to undermine our anti-epidemic efforts, including distorting the purpose of the universal community testing program last September, or slandering mainland vaccines. To counter that, my government has been highly transparent about our anti-epidemic initiatives and programs, and will continue to promote objective understanding through various means, with a view to restoring and building trust in our community. It is through such trust and professionalism that we will overcome this challenge together.
快来订阅通识，按旁边小铃铛给我们点赞和分享哦！如果有什么想说的，也欢迎在下面多多留言呀。